Be aware. Get informed. Let's talk. Express your views. Here in Direct Line. Direct Line.
Friends around the Philippines, around the world, good evening. Welcome to Direct Line over CCTN Channel 47, broadcasting worldwide via website and also via satellite. And we are also covered by more than 2,000 cable channels around the Philippines. Miguela, karong gabiyo na sa atong tulumanon Direct Line, garbo na to ang atong bisita. Ang atong bisita, may gala nulis dan the manager starto of Crowd One, the digital worldwide marketing, worldwide digital operations, and of course our manager, team leader two star, my niece, not my nieces, my niece, Miss Helen Romares Manatad. Sir, good evening.
Good evening, okay. Attorney Andy.
Okay, thank you, sir. Len.
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
Okay, thank you very much. Nindot mo ko gagkuhan ng pahiyo kay nindot kay gagkuhan sa mong dagway. Ha? Di ba, sir?
Yes, thank you yes. Very much.
May mong guna nga ang atong bisita. Mangupyo gyud kay musa mo kani kagwapa
smiling.
Oh. Wa ko magdayeg niya nga ako sa pagmangkon sir. Antay ko niya because she is really beautiful. Yeah. Pretty and beautiful.
Yeah.
I am handsome and you are handsome. Di ba? Okay. May gala. Atong ihatag may gala si Mr. Rey Tabay nga mo discuss may tungod og what is really Crowd One may gala nga karon niabot na og 29 million ang member sa tibuok kalibutan. Sir, imong panahon.
Good evening to all of us, worldwide, nationwide, friends and our co-members in this industry, digital marketing business, Crowd One Company, and which is based in Europe, and now we are expanding throughout all over the world. And I'm so thankful that I have this great privilege and honor with our very friend of mine, Attorney Andy Manatad. So this is a time that I can also spread this news to all over the world. So thank you so much, Sir Andy.
Okay. So my negosyo ning Crowd One, sir?
Crowd One right now is a digital platform where people can do business globally. Mm-hmm. It's like the concept of this business is like a digital mall. Mm-hmm. It's like a digital mall that where people can participate doing business globally with our third-party companies.
I see.
Yeah, we have a third-party companies. Crowd One is a digital platform.
So, sa to pa kining kuan, Crowd One kay digital man ni worldwide ang market nini.
Yes. Okay. Yes.
Pila naman ni katuig, sir?
Right now, we are in 2 years.
Yeah,
2 years.
So in 2 years time, you were able to, what we call that, produce of about 29 million members?
Yeah, exactly. Because of this, we are using the multi-level marketing platform in all over the world. So the momentum of this company really doing great, tremendous, very, very, exploding throughout all the world in just a matter of 2 years.
2 years, yes.
Yeah.
So, ikaw, sir, pila nakaka buwan sa Crowd One?
12 months, so 1 year na ko dire.
1 year.
1 year.
So, ang imong position as manager to, murag ikatuo na ng promotion imo.
Yeah.
Pila may income na ng manager to, sir?
7-digit.
7-digit meaning millions?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Maude nga nindot kay mong mga dealing, ang mga we have dealing nindot. Ang mga sakyanan ni mo, pulos kayo mga high-end at mga kuhan yun, mga expensive cars, ha?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm also planning to have that expensive cars. Now, I don't have expensive cars, but I have expensive uyab na joke. Okay. Kining atong tuluman noon, sir, kuhan ni Donani format nga pagkatawa gamay ba? Kaya kini kong atong mga viewers, so mag-serious na kayo.
Yeah.
Murag, muingon, ang sama ni sa Andy mag-host, eh. Katugon mata. Amo na, kung giapilan na na. Oh. So, ato ta ni Helen Romaris Manatad. Len, ang sama ay imong posisyon ron sa kwan? Although ako na itong announce kaniya.
Yes, I'm a team leader 2-star for about 1 week and a half.
Mm?
So now I'm in 2 weeks in the company. Mm. And it really gives me this fire inside me to work with the business. I still can't believe it kasi nga I'm a businesswoman now.
Okay.
Yes, so being part here sa Crowd One, it's a very big opportunity. So, for 2 weeks, I enjoyed working with the company, learning and growing together with the rest of the team. And yeah, hopefully soon I can reach to the top as what our mentor here.
Mm-hmm.
So for now, I need to work hard with the business and help other people explore the business and learn at the same time.
So you say that there is already fire inside.
Yes.
In other words, you have no exit.
No exit. It's actually the fire that, you know, really starts our day every day. So if we don't have that gut within us, it's very hard to start business. So, yeah.
Pwede ba, sir, imo sa kung ipaila-ila, sir, kay aron nga magkaibaw po sila unsa na ko sa Crowd One?
Huh? All right. Okay. So, Crowd One business partners throughout all the world, I'd like to introduce to you our business partner and associate Crowd One, Attorney Andy Manatad. He is now currently a manager, team leader 3-star.
Okay.
Yeah, in Crowd One. And running for coordinator 1-star.
Yes.
And almost coordinator 1-star.
Almost coordinator. Meaning, maybe end of this month I will become a manager, one star.
Yeah, yes. We have a goal to become manager, and
yes,
we have that incentive this coming end of this month.
Wow.
Going to Dubai. We have a big event in Dubai.
In Dubai, yeah.
Yeah, for those members in Crowd One, especially to Team Warriors.
Yes,
we have our promotion. If you will become a manager 3-star or director 1-star within this month of April, you can be with us in Dubai.
I see.
Yeah.
So all expenses paid, sir.
Yeah, it's all expenses paid by company.
So everything is free.
Yeah, it's free.
So how about chicks?
Oh, no free.
Oh, wala pot. Wala pot, okay. Okay, so, in other words, umabot na kuha ng ginganlan o kuhan, sir, manager one, ang may tabo na kuha sa kuha millions.
Yep, exactly. You have big income also.
I see. In other words, makapalit akong kubay-ubay ang way. Oh, yab naman. Kini nga, makapalit akong kanang mga nindot kaya mga ari-arian. Like, for example, new house.
Yeah.
New car.
Yeah.
Pero mura magdunay incentives nga car ang yatag ang Crowd One, sir. Sa mo to?
Yeah, we have the car incentive program with our team warriors, and if we achieve director level, director rank,
okay,
you can have our car program promotion.
How to Mustang?
We have also that for president rank.
I see.
If you achieve president rank,
so Mustang.
Yeah, you can have our Mustang.
Ug tang lang akong pangayon, di na kinala president, tang lang.
Walay most. Walay most.
Okay. Bitaw may gala. Abi niyo sa tinuod lang, ha? Ako, since I started my connection or what we call that, operations or appointment with the crowd one, I am now in good financial condition now. Huh? Every day I'm making money.
Yeah.
Imagine.
Yes, that's true.
Oh, every day, most likely, pinakaluwis, 7,000.
Yeah.
Niya maabot sa 15,000.
Mm.
So, kini akong bulsa, pinmi doon ay kwarta.
Yeah.
Oh, ang kuya wala niyong mabuslot kayo, na'y mamuslot tayo ba?
Mga chick siguro na mamuslot.
kana mga saya ba, mga sunay sa oksyot pa na. Anyway, muna, mga gala, seriously speaking, if you will join Crowd One, you will retire from poverty.
That's true. Sir? That's true.
Mm.
If they really work hard,
I
because
see.
This is not an investment company.
Yeah.
Yeah. We are not into an investment or putting your money with a return of giving you a return of percentage.
Yeah.
Like
yes.
That. Though there is no promises.
Yes.
But if you work hard.
Yes.
Yeah. If you work hard, mm-hmm. then there is a price or
yes.
there is a, you know, a reward
yeah.
for your hard work here
hard
in
work.
This business.
Yes, and also
okay.
here in Crowd One, we offer a lot of ways how
mm-hmm.
to earn money.
Mm-hmm.
So not just we don't have products here, we have products only in the internet, inside your phone, you don't
mm-hmm.
bring products to the people. So it's very easy and convenient as long as you help yourself master the business on how to run with it. You will earn, and it's not just by earning it, you will earn more and more
mm.
every day. So it's really a very good opportunities for people who don't really start a business yet.
Yeah.
Because this is a stepping stone to you know, help our families,
mm.
our friends, and our people in the community.
Mm. Before I forget, sir, how much is the membership or what we call that?
We have the education package here, or the entrepreneurial package.
Okay.
For you to enjoy the accessing third-party products or third-party
mm-hmm.
companies here in our business.
Okay.
So you need to purchase our entrepreneurial package,
how
by
much?
Which you can also learn.
Oh, how much?
We have the lowest package, the white package,
okay.
worth 109 euro
mm-hmm.
or 6,540 in pesos.
In pesos.
Yeah.
So in other words, if I will, they will pay. Ako ni bayad mako. They will pay 6,550 or 40 pesos. They will become a member. So, how true that there is what we call when you come up a recruit about 4 person in 14 days, your capital of 6,540 will be returned to you.
Yeah, exactly. If you share this opportunity to other people or
mm-hmm.
helping people
mm-hmm.
to become also get out from poverty through
okay.
This business.
Mm-hmm.
So if you share for 4 people and they join also into this business and
mm-hmm.
they buy the entrepreneurial package,
mm-hmm.
then your capital
mm-hmm.
Of buying the education package will be returned.
Will be returned.
We have that what we call here the fear of loss bonus.
I see.
Yung takot mawalan.
Oh.
If you have fear of losing money, then just introduce this, promote this to other people, and then just four people, and then the company will give you the bonus of giving the fear of loss bonus. Yes.
So in other words, if
it's more than your capital.
Yeah. In other words, if the capital will be returned to the person who is recruited by another, in other words, he will continue making business with Crowd One without any capital anymore.
Yeah.
Yes. Wow. Yes, exactly. That's
true. To be clear, it's like you are doing business like restaurant. Yeah, you're putting capital, not just 100,000, maybe a million pesos.
Oh.
And then for having a customers, it's hard to get your capital, get back your capital.
Mm-hmm.
No? So, but here, in just four customer that buying also the education or the entrepreneurial package, your capital will be returned.
I see.
So that's the good thing of this program, of this business.
So you're talking about white, what you call that? White
package. White package.
White package. How many packages do we have in this Crowd One?
We have four packages.
Okay, namely?
White package.
Okay.
And the black package, the gold package, and the titanium package. And we have the limited edition package, which is the titanium pro.
I see. Okay.
Yeah.
But I have changed my package from white to titanium.
Yeah, you have upgraded.
I have upgraded my
account.
Package.
Yeah.
Yeah. So maybe in the next few days I will be a millionaire. Huh?
Yes, exactly.
Exactly. Believe it.
Okay.
Yes, with this educational package, if you enroll these packages, aside from new in the business, the company will really train you to become the best member or business partner in the company. So this is not just by earning. You can also
help
other people, educate being a business woman, so a business person. So in our situation, at this moment, sa to ang kalibutan, so I think work is very hard to find. So business is the most important. So we have to learn how to do business.
That is why in the Philippines, we are trained, in our education, the place we are trained to be an employed, to be employed, not the what we call entrepreneurship.
Yeah.
Unlike other countries, they are trained to
Become more entrepreneurs.
To become entrepreneurs. So it's different, different thing in the Philippines.
Yeah.
However, if some of our people, our Filipino people, will buy for this Crowd One, I think, mulambo ang ilang kahimtang, sir.
Yes, diba? Yes, exactly.
Okay. Nala tayong mga member nga bago pa, nagkurmata pa itong ilasuna, o sa pa ito, balsahan pa ito, sa karon ICOB na.
That's right. Ngayon
katong cyborg vendor sa Paranaque, ICOB, bagong balay. Oh.
Yeah, we have also the kasambahay.
Oh, yes. Kasambahay.
Yeah. And then we have also the French fries vendor.
Yes. Oh.
At Mentor Harold. And I'd like also to mention here our mentor Manila, Mentor Brian.
Okay.
Oriente.
We'll continue our discussions are after this message. Friends, you're still on the direct line over CCTN Channel 47, broadcasting worldwide via website and via satellite, and of course, we are covered by more than 2,000 cable channels around the Philippines. And of course, ang atong tulmanong gipsugdan usab sa Air Marine Insurance Broker nga nag-cover sa tanang mga passenger, marine passenger insurance sa tibuok Pilipinas, usab ang atong Anda de Boracay, ang labing nindot nga resort sa Anda Bohol. Mayong gabi din ni Mayor Dodong Amper sa lungsod sa Anda Bohol. Unya, ang atong tulman ng sulgaan sab sa aluminum furniture nato diya sa Barangay Danao sa Panglao Bohol na ginumala sa atong kumpare, Engineer Bong Kabasis, na siyang may mutanggiyot sa iyang kining hardware o sa iyang construction company. Unya, migala ato sa pangumustahan natong pinanggang gobernador sa Lawigan sa Bohol, Governor Artiap, o Vice Governor Rene Relampagos, o Congressman Edgar Chato sa Presidency of Bohol, Mayor Babayap sa Taglaran City, o sa tanang mga board member o mga mayor nga wana ko manganli. Unya, kining lain po ang atong turmanon, wa ni nang kubabayra, gipasugdahan kini migala sa Crowd One, the digital marketing with marketing worldwide. O ang atong amigo nga din nato kalimtan, o sa kapamilya ni, si Father Sammy Pugasan Jr., Father Joseph Paul Pugasan, Madam Pilipina Pugasan, o Brother Sammy Pugasan. Si Madam Pilipina asawa ng Brad Sammy, o kining duha kapare, migala, iyan ni mga anak, pagkabutan pamilya, duha kipagpare, wang anga. So, padayon kita magyala sa atong tulumon direct line, usbonako atong guest, Mr. Rewel Tabay, the manager, 2-star of Crowd One, and of course, Miss Helen Romares Manata, the kining
team leader,
two-star of Crowd One, and of course, your truly, team leader,
three-star
of Crowd One. Okay. Ang atong sunod pangutan na may gala, because we have more minutes to go. Unsa may product Atilin, Atilin naman, saan mong Atilin minugok, nining Crowd One?
Well, about the product, sir, would like Mr. Rey will stop by to explain that one. Yes, sir?
Alright, so we have the digital products here in Crowd One. We have the gaming platform, which is Mixter.
Okay.
Mixter, we have 100 plus games in this platform where people can enjoy playing games and they can also earn.
Mm.
And we have a lot of prizes there.
I see.
Yeah. And also we have the Afilgo, which is the online casino where most people also the yung mahilig maglaro sa casino, now they can enjoy playing casino in a digital platform.
Okay.
Also, we have the online education where we can educate people through online.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, that is our entrepreneurial education.
Okay.
And we have also live trends which we can book travels, book hotels, resorts, and much more. We have a lot of products and we have the that will be launched this year, our Planet IX.
Wow.
Which you can buy properties online.
Online,
It's digital or what we call this, a virtual real estate.
In other words, sir, kung ito New York real estate, pwede ka rin nakapalit din eh.
It is a copy of our real world.
I see.
Yeah, through a virtual world. Mm. And you can purchase a piece of land. Yeah, it is fertile. So you can really do business, and if the price will increase, you can sell. Yeah.
Okay, sir. Adto ta sa kining position. Nagsugod mata sa kuan kining
team leader.
Elaborate no kuno sir, pilay masapi sa kada promotion sa ato ambassador.
Okay, so from team leader, 1-star, it really earns a good amount of money, you know, 1,000. I can say a perfect number, but there is 1,000 of earnings. And if you reach the coordinator's rank, on that rank, you can earn as 6-digit. And if you reach the manager rank, you can earn a 7-digit.
I see.
And onward, if you can reach a president rank, you can earn 100 millions.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
And if you can reach senior president, even a 500 million, wow, or the ambassador rank we have here in Crowd One, you can earn billions. Just, you know, giving your effort, because this is not a get rich quick scheme.
I see.
Yeah, we need to exert our effort. We need to do.
We have to work.
Yeah, we need to do hard work in this business.
I see.
Yeah. So maybe we have a sleepless night.
Kawa magoy negosyo or trabaho kadi na to trabaho, sir.
That's true.
Otherwise, so maglubog lata, muata, muata ni Juan tamar nga naghangad sa latang nga biyabas, niya sa diha nga wa magmataka ka biyabas, nagiyas kabog, ang kabog mo nagkakaon. Tungos kapag katamad ni Juan.
Yeah.
So, in this kind of business, in all kinds of business, kinang lagi ato trabaho, di ba?
Yes.
Otherwise, ade kita mulambo.
Yeah, because it's biblical principle.
Correct.
That if you want to achieve a greater, you know, in life, so you need to do hard work.
Yes, correct.
And you need to have also your faith.
Yeah.
If you don't have faith to achieve whatever vision you have,
correct.
So you cannot achieve it.
Correct.
The important is you need to have faith or your vision.
Vision, yeah. That's why ang ato kong katawhan, doon may uban matapulan yun, sir. Nga, o mananagat ka, mamasol ka, kakuha ka, usa ka, plato nga isda, inig humagtuwa ni mo, kaon ka sa kanon, kas sa sista, kanta-kanta, niya, pag-auto-auto, mamasol na po. So, wasay gimmick siyang kinabuhi nga, mahimo siyang ngilngil ka ekonomi, makabaton siya o mayong panginabuhi, mayong pagkabutan. Di ba, sir?
Tama.
So, everything must work.
Yeah, that's true.
Everybody must work. Okay. Miss Helen Romaris Manatad.
Yes, sir. Okay. Aside from that, most people, if they hear some, if they know that the product is like doing some networking, so people don't know that networking is a very good job, is a very good business.
In this kind of business,
yeah, in this company.
Correct.
Because the traditional networking really gave them the burn in their mind that I cannot earn a networking business.
Correct.
So here in Crowd One, we educate people to earn. The company gave back almost 80% of the profit for the crowd, for them to earn. So they should not be scared or afraid of trying again to do the networking, because networking is the only way.
Okay.
You know, the only way to help people to get out from poverty. It's networking. It's a very good business.
I see.
Yeah.
Yes.
6,000 capital is not a big amount.
Yes.
Maybe if you want to do a business with 6,000 pesos, maybe if you want sari-sari business, sari-sari store, maybe it's only a post.
Haligi pa lang,
so it's only a post. Or maybe if you want to do a business like a good business, like a restaurant, so it's only a business permit.
Correct.
Your 6,000 cannot do a big business,
because we need millions in order to establish a restaurant.
Yeah, traditional business, if you want to gain or to have a profit of millions, you need to have a capital of millions.
Millions, correct. But this kind of business, which is only 6,500 plus, you will be earning millions of your 6,500 plus pagyod. Iuli na ni mo og doon na kay recruit nga upat ka buo.
That's the good thing.
So, magtrabaho ka sa Crowd One nga wala kay puhunan.
Exactly. And the company itself designed to be more easier to introduce to people.
Yeah, I see. Okay.
Because the company are coming inside from to Crowd One to introduce the product. So the people in Crowd One, for 29 million members, sir, it's a very big crowd, and that's how the company really earns, and that's how the profit really came from.
Okay. So, in other words, sir, the name crowd one, that belongs to the crowd, many people. In other words, kung magnegosyo ka, kinanglan yun nga doon ay tao. Diba?
Yeah.
Oh, elaborate, sir.
Let's say, for example, because this company is like a digital mall.
Yeah, correct.
If we figure out about the mall, no, so I should say mall, physical mall, as you can see, there are a lot of stores inside the mall.
Correct.
Namely, we have Jollibee, McDonald's, whatever stores there inside the mall. And then, I don't think so these stores, the owner of these stores, will rent to that mall if there is no crowd. The important is there is a crowd. That's why they are going to rent there in the mall because there is a crowd. Crowd is the important in business. Without crowd, there is no business anymore.
Without people or crowd, then there is no business.
Yeah.
So may halin ni mo, kay halin.
That's true.
Langaon lang ka, di ba?
That's why we have this crowd one. So the economic worldwide right now, we are going into a one world economic system.
Yes, correct.
Yeah.
Yes, and also in crowd one, it's like they all. It is a new way of getting out this old system networking. A networking way. So you don't have to be scared. You have to try and do it because crowd one can help you earn more. Lots of ways to earn, and also. You will help a lot of people around you in the community. Just share the business and just share the company to them.
So, ang atong imoro, sir, we have to encourage people, especially our viewers now, to be a member of the Crowd One.
Yes, they can contact us right away.
Oh, your cell number.
We will flash our number here on the screen. Hopefully you can contact us because we will accommodate you any time of the day. 24 hours, sir.
Yes.
Yeah. So we can plug in hours. Our
via screen.
On the screen.
Yeah. Yeah. So, okay. Sir, doon pa 2 minutes. Do you have something to say about
all right. One? So, right now I'd like to give an honor to our mentor Brian. As he also support this great movement in the Philippines and even throughout all the world. And our teams na meron tayo no sa iba't ibang lugar, we have our team in Canada led by Mama Rizel Balalio, and also we have another team there in Canada led by Ma'am Isabel with her sister Ma'am Israel, and another sister in Jinsan, Ma'am Rose. And we have also our team here there in Tarlac, led by Sir Ed Sales, Dr. Ed Sales. And we have also in Usames, Sir Jufel, and the team, Coach Johnny. And also here in Cebu, we have Ma'am Helen Manatad, Sir Andy, and Coach Billy Vergara, and we have our new rank advisors, si Ma'am Kate, and our
Hindri.
Sir Hindri. So Sir Hindri Baiste.
Also, kutong father, septo, kutong pare.
We have also here.
We have Sir Ben, Sir Edwin Villarma. We have Tita Tata Fe. We have Crystalline, Sir Jun Manatad, Christita Manatad. We have different members here from different sides of Cebu.
And Algie Anura in Bonifista Bohol.
Sir Noel. Caparuso with his wife.
Yes,
and the team. We have Engineer Arnolfo Agipo. No.
We have also
Mr. Rey Manatad.
Ma'am Narisa Espinosa.
Correct.
Yeah.
And also Mari Rosa Hipti and Agaw Lindon. Yeah. And many more.
Yes, many more. I also have new in Llano del Norte.
I see.
Yes, Mr. Ana. So hopefully this crowd one can help a lot of people get out from poverty.
Correct.
This is the only mission vision of the company.
Yeah. Hindi na siguro natin ma-mention yung yung iba pa sa sobrang dami po. Because right now, globally, I have in Jordan, we have Jordan, Ma'am Ruth and Ma'am Rashida.
Russia.
Russia. We have also in Russia, we have also in Europe, Thailand. This is worldwide. We are now in 170 countries worldwide.
Correct.
170 countries worldwide.
So, anything more? Isulti lang inyong sil number aron nga madunggan yun nga isulti.
If you want to
screen.
Plus, if you want to contact us, please do contact us on my own number. I'm using Smart 0912-761-6490. And Mr. Ray,
You can contact me through my mobile number 0927-534-5559.
And of course, sige.
And also my Facebook, Helen Romares and Len Manatad. Yes, that's my social media account.
Okay.
Just message me there.
Okay, and of course, yours truly, 0917-623-0088. And to all our viewers and to those who are who wants to be a member of the Crowd One, just call us, television screen. And of course, you can ask also our editor-in-chief and technical manager, Mr. Nilo Cabarles. Magpamimbro na ni Sharon, yung kidhat ng magpamimbro sa Crowd One. Magalasangan sa tong bisita karon.
Yes, thanks for having us here.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Thank you,
yes, sir. Randy. Okay, atong guest, Mr. Rebels Tabay, and of course, Miss Helen Romares Manatad. Ugsangan sa atong mga kaubanan rin sa TV Barn, sa atong studio, sa CCTN Channel 47. Nilo Cabarles. What mas Brian, Nilo? Brian Incorporado, Perde Katubay, si Guapa Inday Lopez, and of course, sangan sa itong pinangga nga Tatay Dodong Lintsua o Nanay Diana Lintsua. Inyong alagad, your host, Andy Manatad. Philippines and the whole world, thank you for watching. Mabuhay!